Yeah, I mean, that is your job after all, buddy. Shit. Alright, now we gotta go back to the path that connects Sector 1 and Sector 2. And looking for ourselves a little kid. That sounds wrong. I think this is it. Really? That's what you call yourself? How did you even know I was chasing you? Like, we literally just walked into this area. We could have been looking for anybody. Like, what the hell? Steals a child's teddy bear. Like, that's just depressing. Like, I think it takes a real asshole to steal a child's teddy bear. And I mean, that's not even hard to do. You literally just walk up and take it. It doesn't make you a thief, it just makes you an asshole. I mean, it makes you a thief, but not a master one, that's for sure. It's all kind of pathetic. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that in my life. Why is it that you have something like that exactly? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask questions. Alright, on to the final and last quest for now. Remember, there's 36 of these. So we still have, what, 29 to go after this last one? Yeah, I can do basic math. Leave me alone. Alright, so this one's actually a bit more difficult. You'll see what I'm talking about when we get down there. Yes, please. Should be easy enough. I'll be taking this a little bit slow, as I don't want to F up or take forever to do this, so be reading the guide as we go along. Let's check area D. Alright. Definitely want to take this a bit slow. Don't want to make any mistakes. Okay. Wait a second. Check that one more time. Alright. Hopefully I got it this time. Okay, now these two in the middle. Boom. Easy peasy. Now these four at the end. Boom. That's F. Okay, what's next? Honestly pretty easy. It just comes down to memory. So these four, they just go. And just to make sure, H is just the first two. Okay. I don't need to know that. What's this one over here? Oh, wow, it was the first one, A. Okay, so. Laser gun. Just those two green ones are dead. Okay. All just the two at the front. Thank God these patterns aren't more confusing, man. I hate having to memorize confusing shit. What is this? Hit the wrong one because it will mess you up, man. Just to make sure one more time. Whoops. And those two are good. I really hope that one was a red one. I remember seeing it slightly. But I can't fully remember. So I could really have just effed myself over. I really hope I didn't. Alright, so A is clear. I'm just gonna go down, see which ones are done. Alright, so those three, those are B. Shit, I don't remember. I only remember those two. And B. Alright, the last one left was the... Some of these destroyed and some others aren't. I confuse myself. Alright, and the last one is up here, which would be D. Those three red ones at the bottom. I also feel like I fucked up really hard, but I can't tell where. Done the last quest, thank God. Now we can move on with the more fun part of the game, which is the story. I mean, that's what we all play Xenosaga for, the story and the really difficult gameplay. It has some really difficult combat in this game. In all three games, really. Good for them. So what I've learned from these quests is Militia 2 is essentially a place filled with people who take jobs that they don't know how to do. What a bunch of noobs. Alright, so finally we can head on with the quest. I think before we started this, we were on our way to Xion's brother's place. So let's head out of the city.